missed you, baby.
Twigger's gonna get a licking.
What? I'm coming.
Time to cut the bullshit.
If you ever touch my child again, I will kill you.
Mommy!
Oh. What's going on here? Honey, I know reading isn't as interesting as television or cereal, but it's something we all must do. As you grow older, you're going to read many important things, and some things that aren't so important. But you're gonna know which is which, because you're special.
Okay, Mom. I'm gonna go back to class and read as much as possible.
And what are you going to do with all that knowledge?
Destroy the world.
Hey, cutie.
Hey, Mrs. Anderson.
Hi, Holly. We're so glad Twigger could...
Save it, Chan. I don't approve of Twigger staying here.
But I know how important this night is to him, so I'm willing to forget that I hate you for the next 12 hours. If you come near my son, you will suffer severe consequences.
He's gotta grow up sometime. Why not tonight?
You fucking whore.
Uh-oh. This mama's got a gun, too. Now you listen to me, Holiday Van Pelt. I'm not a hall monitor or Santa Claus, so you're not gonna beat me just because you've got a cute ass. I have teeth, and I bite back. Now go home to your husband.
Knock it off, Mom. I'll be fine.
This is not over.
I certainly hope not. Let's finish this.
Twigger's heart will be broken, and he will take his father's place in hell.
But first, I'm gonna beat the living fuck out of you. Look at yourself. Look at how ugly you are.
It's no wonder everybody hates you. You're such a slut, Holly. You deserve to be murdered like this.
I promised my lover I'd deliver your head. It's time to collect.
No! This conversation is over!
Josh?
No more Saturday morning.
there's something I need to tell you.
It's never gonna be the same again. Is it?
No.
Someone, whenever you're alone and nobody cares or understands, I'll be there. We both will.
It's time to grow up. You need to choose what kind of man you'll be.
Twigger, you've called me father your whole life. Don't leave me here. Twigger, come back. No!
Now what?
Ask her.
He'll be awesome.